is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Miss Young.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
What about you, Byron? What should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, I fully expect to see her play within the rules here. She simply has too much respect for the business and her opposition to fight dirty. Oh, boy. Did someone call for a Glamazon?
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Without question, one of the best, most purest natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Beth Phoenix, one of the all-time greats. It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. Ooh, what a slap!
Oh, here we go. She returns the favor there.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
A slap in the face. She's slowing down here, guys. Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole. Oh, foot just stomping down. Beth Phoenix in a tough spot now.
She needs to turn the tide here.
She's looking relentless now.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Time to end this.
Oh, man, that hurt.
One of the best.
That should do it right there. Kick out of two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Wow.
Is just getting the stuffing beat out of her.
I can barely stand to keep watching her get beat like this.
Ooh, what a slap!
Here we go.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
A humiliating slap.
Boom, what impact! Bang, right in the face.
Oof.
Oh, what a four.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Thank you. And she's getting fired up here. She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards. The situation is not looking good for Beth Phoenix.
She's gonna try it again.
Butterfly DDT! And that is all she wrote.
She is queuing it up again.
Don't break your crown.
Now that is an exclamation point.
This one is all but over.
Back to the torso. She's going out, taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Suplex, nice.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Irish whip.
Put into place.
Ooh-wee. Suplex.
Incredible!
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, butterfly DDT!
Nicely done.
And shoulders are down.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She is queuing it up again.
Don't break your crown.
Just like she envisioned.
Oh, man, can Beth Phoenix recover from this?
And you can put this singles match in the books.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Miss Young.